have the highest bond rating. And it cites our management of our debt, in particular net debt expressed as percentage of the equalized valuation basis. So Moody's has been around for quite a long time and doesn't hand out ratings lightly, but we have consistently done very well in their evaluations. So I think I'll just check and see if there's no further comments.